Alright, what's up guys? I'm currently on my way to check out some tires. They're BF Goodrich, size 33 by 12.5. See, the tires are used, but they look like, in pictures, they look in great condition, like about 80% of life left. So yeah, see you guys over there. To turn in the dealership. So you have some 15 by 10s or what rims?
Yeah, I used to have an animal of welds.
Welds?
Yeah, welds. Outback. And I sold those. And I just kept the tire. And like I said, I didn't need a tire or anything. So.
So I just got done looking at the tires, and yeah, they look pretty brand new to me. So yeah, I'll probably come back tomorrow morning and pay the cash and load them up in my truck. So yeah, probably gonna head to the car wash right now. Yeah, let's get to it again. Looking, my hands are all dirty from picking up the tires. Got right in there. Damn, it's hella hot. So what's up, guys? Currently it's the next day. I just made the purchase. Toys are back there. Not bad. They still have the little spikes on them.
Like you can see it from there. Those spikes.
Still have them on and stuff. Yeah. My truck is gonna look badass with them. Oh yeah, that was today. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Peace.